Thomas!
Your Majesty does my house more honor than I fear my household will bear.
No ceremony, Thomas, no ceremony. Passing fancy, happened to be on the river. Look, mud. By heaven, what an evening.
Grecamne linguam quoque te docuit.
Grecamne docuit non pater meus. In literis grecus ta me nominus quem latinus, ars magus.
Can you dance too? Well, I dance superlatively. That's a dancer's leg, Margaret.
You're my friend, are you not?
Readier to be friend, I trust, than he was to be chancellor.
My own knowledge of my poor abilities.
I will judge of your abilities. Thomas?
Aye, before he died, Wolsey named you. Wolsey was no fool.
He was a statesman of incomparable ability, Your Grace.
Was he so?
Yes, villainy, secret opposition, secret, but deliberate, willful, meditated opposition. Wanted to be Pope to master me, Wolsey. What is it? Thought, because I'm simple and plain and deal with every man straightforwardly. Because of that, I say, do they take me for a simpleton?
What an evening. A man could fight a lion, eh?
Some men could, Your Grace. I am sick to think how much I must displease Your Grace.
Oh, Thomas, I respect your sincerity.
I don't take it kindly, and I'll have no opposition.
See how you've maddened me? I hardly know myself.
If I don't catch the tide, I'll not get back to Richmond. No, don't come! Slip!
Drop blades!
Where are you going to, Rendell, my son? Where are you going to?
Thomas? 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 Thomas?
Jocko says yes, and I believe him when we talk about the things.